I have a full-time job as a teacher, 2 kids, and I help my mother get to her appointments, so there's a lot on my plate. My mother has struggled with heart and vascular issues for years, and we've had to travel a lot for her medical care. She had to have surgery, and time was of the essence. With WVU Medicine Thomas Hospitals in our community, I now get more quality time with my mom. Visit thomashospitals.org to learn more.